north is up and the south is down, and it's at the bottom most penguins are found. Not the Prunehill penguins, we're always on top of the latest information, so please, listen up. It's Prunehill Penguin News time now. Here's what's happening, when, where, and how. Learn wacky facts, get caught being good. Be respectful, safe, responsible like penguins should. It's time for the Prunehill Penguins News. Hear jokes of the week, taste the latest scoop. Find out whose birthday they'll be singing about, because the Penguin News starts here, right now.
Good Tuesday morning, penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts Emma
and Skyman. Today is Tuesday, May 22nd, 2012. It is the 161st day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is C.
Our mystery staff person sent us these clues to try and figure out who he or she is. Listen carefully. She is born in Chicago and travels there often. She played the clarinet for 6 years, and her nickname growing up was Scotty, and her close friends still call her that. Remember, we'll reveal who the person is on Friday, so stay tuned.
For lunch today, the choices are enchiladas, fresh baked pizza, barbecue chicken sandwich, and chicken Caesar salad.
Our announcements for today are the box top and soup labels contest is still going on. Keep bringing in more for the final contest. On Thursday, we will have many guests in the building to do our next Ames Web testing sweep in the gym. Let's remember to show them our penguin best. Fifth graders, the principals from Skyridge will be here on Thursday to meet you and tell you about Skyridge. For the all-school read, your family should only be reading to about chapter 11 at this point. Please don't go ahead. Take the time to do other bingo card activities instead. It's fun to know that the entire school is reading at about the same spot of the book together.
Now for today's weather forecast. It looks like we'll see some showers off and on today. Make sure you have a coat at recess. It will be kind of chilly.
It's time for birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Apollo Antone Ono, a speed skater who won 8 medals in the Winter Olympics.
We have several penguins with birthdays today, and they are Michaela in room 5, Jared in room 41, Owen in room 8, and Andrew in room 7.
Happy birthday!
Now for a joke to keep you smiling. What do you call a dog on the beach in the summer?
A hot dog!
The following kids were caught being good last week. Aiden, Elliot, Evelyn, Maddie, Megan, and Rachel from room 1.
Ashlyn, Brooke F, Brooke G, and Hadley from room 4. Jaden and Samantha from room 5. Alex, Annika, Ava, Ben, Jonas, Julia, Kylie, and Maddie in room 6.
Kondai, Kaylee, Natalie, Noah, and Taylor from room 8. Kaden and Julia from room 15. Garrett and James from room 18. Gigi in room 20. Taylor H in room 21. Parker and Spencer in room 40.
And Seth S in room 10 a.m. Great work, penguins. Keep it up.
Make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. Have a great day.
This is Emma
and Skylar.
Saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Happy Tuesday!